wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 baller.
Hey SL, I'm Key.
And I'm Sid, and we're your Wednesday's newscast.
I can't believe that seniors officially only have 15 days of school left.
I know, that's completely crazy. I have no idea where all that time went by.
Let's take a look at some of the throwbacks over the past 18 years of our lives.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
Ooh, I am for real.
Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times.
I can't believe we are waltzing right up to the factory. Yeah. Sorry, a mop, a couple of lights, and some chair fabric are not gonna fool anyone.
Tell me why the hell they gonna make things so complicated. I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else gets me frustrated.
Oh, wow, that's a pretty big butt.
Oh, look at me! I'm gonna go touch the butt!
That's Frank.
Team is your family, Michael. You have to protect them from those guys, okay? Listen. Okay. Tony here is your quarterback, all right? You protect his blind side.
Big summer blowout, half-off swimming suits, clogs, and a sun balm of my own invention, yeah?
Wanna smash them all now, speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, hey, you already...
Call me on my cell phone, late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline bling.
I dropped the jewel.
What? You dropped the jewel?
I leaned over, thought I had to puke, and I didn't. And it came on my backpack.
We need the freaking jewel!
I know. That's the crazy part, because I know we need it. So that, we're in the pickle. We're in the pickle.
Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind. In the middle, don't know, baby.
can't believe Sweet Life and Zack and Cody came out back in 2015.
Boys, do you have an interest in playing volleyball at a competitive level? Well, the Lakeshore region of USAV is planning to put together a boys' high-performance team.
It is free to try out and is open to boys born 2001 or younger. Tryouts will take place at Cobo Center on May 18th. Registration begins at 5 p.m.
Tryouts will take place from 6 to 8 p.m.
Boys will be invited from tryouts to attend the training camp at Davenport University. From that training camp, they will select a team to compete in the USA Volleyball HP Championships.
Now let's take it to Justin with the sports.
What's up, SL? It's Justin with the sports. The boys' junior varsity and varsity baseball team has a game at 4 p.m. away against Walled Lake Western High School. Also, the girls' junior varsity and varsity lacrosse teams are playing a home game tonight at 7 p.m. against Waterford Kettering High School. It's senior night, so make sure to come out and support it. Girls' varsity tennis has a game at Novi tomorrow at 2:30. Varsity soccer has a home game tomorrow against Walled Lake Central at 7. Good luck to all of our athletes. That's all I have for sports. Let's take it back to the anchors.
Thanks, Justin. Seniors, if you're interested in purchasing an all-color, all-glossy senior edition of the Lions Roar, see Ms. Mullins or a Lions Roar staff member in B144 or B157. They are $5 and the new deadline is this Friday.
Now let's take it to Kyle with your weather.
What is up, SL? Today we got a high of 81 and a low of 61. It's pretty nice. Let's take a look at that 7-day forecast. We're gonna have a little bit of rain, but I think we'll be okay. You guys wanna hear a construction joke? Never mind, I'm still working on it. Get out of here, go back to the anchors.
Thanks, Kyle. Kiana, are there any extra classes you wish you would have taken in high school?
Yeah, I wish I would have taken painting. Let's take a look at what upperclassmen recommend to take throughout high school.
I took peers because I really wanted to help make a difference in our school, and it's just really, really fun, and I just enjoy going every single day, and I like to feel like I am helping.
I took AP Macro because I wanted to earn an AP credit, which is a good opportunity because it boosts your GPA a lot, and Mr. Davis is dope.
So I took TV because I want to major in broadcasting and communication, so it was good practice and just kind of gave me an idea of like what I'd be doing for the rest of my life.
I took entrepreneurship because I just look at the class course and it was really interesting to me. And I watch like Shark Tank, TV shows like that, so I figured I'd take the class and see if I might want to have a job or a career for being an entrepreneur.
So I took AP Calculus to earn the AP credit and to challenge myself, and Mr. Boyski's a pretty cool guy.
Take art classes because Kleba is a great guy, and it's a great way to expand your mind, I guess. And it's fun and enjoyable.
You should take art classes because Miss Kina plays good music and Miss Donna is really funny.
I like choir because it's not like a regular class where you have to sit down and do busy work all the time.
And you get to sing really fun music and cool stuff that like you wouldn't get to do in other classes, and it's just like a really close family that we get to have whenever you come into this room.
That's all we have for you today, SL. I'm Sid.
And I'm Key. And remember, one kind word can change someone's whole day. Now we'll send you off with this Wacky Wednesday video.
Is that water?
Mr.
not Mr. Mittens, you're Shalhoub's.